How's it going, my friends? It's Ionacus, and Sam's doing another food review. Place just opened up over by me called Detroit Taco Company. Now I'm based here in Michigan, so of course that's the name's gonna be. But real great staff, very friendly. As of my time, they opened up like a week ago, so. Very excited that they opened. Very excited to try their food. I got 3 suburban style street tacos and I got a burrito. Here's the street tacos, lettuce, tomato, chicken, and a little bit of hot sauce. I don't normally go with the hot sauce, but you know, be adventurous today. That's good. That's a good taco. That was really good. Street taco. Not a tech. I think I would have liked to have had maybe a little bit of sour cream on that one. But it's still good. Here we have the burrito and the chicken. That is really good. Tastes a little bit of spicy going on there. The chicken was good. Nice all ingredients. That's a 10. That is amazing. That's really good. I'm definitely ordering for them a lot. You're out and about in the Metro Detroit area. I see the Detroit Taco Company. Definitely stop in and try them out. Definitely worth it. They have a great menu. I'm looking forward to trying more of this stuff. So if you like this video, definitely give me a thumbs up down below. If you like tacos, give me a thumbs up down below. Like, share, subscribe, whack that bell for notifications. Just remember, keep hitting those toy aisles. Enjoy your holiday season, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.